Welcome to latest world news. A Royal Bhutan Airlines flight from Paro to Mumbai was forced to make an emergency landing at the NSC Bose International Airport here on Sunday after the windshield of the aircraft cracked during the journey.